by Rume Ugen, the Coronation Street actress was left frightened after her daughter had trouble breathing. Kym Marsh was left terrified after her six-year-old daughter Polly was rushed to hospital on Monday night. Kym, who is the ex-wife of Jamie Lomas, revealed she took the daughter to Salford Royal Hospital after she started gasping for breath late at night. Now reports by The Sun claim that Jamie, who is currently starring on Ame Celeb, hasn't been informed of the scary incident by producers. He hasn't been told while he's in the jungle, show insiders told the paper. Because it happened while Jamie was in the jungle, it's not something he'd know about. Read more. Ame Celeb stars accused of using these cryptic codes to message family. Writing in her column for OK magazine this week, Kym said, "There was a bit of a drama in our household last week. Polly started to develop a cough and a cold, but on Wednesday night at 11:30 p.m. she just started gasping for breath. I think someone is excited to watch the daddy and I'm a celebrity. Yes, wants to vote now even though you can't. Super cute pig." Twitter.com/s2wd6sweat3. Kym Marsh at MSM4RSH. November 19, 2017. I had to rush her over to Salford Royal Hospital. It turned out she'd got croup. It's something that children up to the age of 3 can get, but Polly is 6. It was horrible and her cough sounded like she was sea lion. I didn't get to bed until 5 a.m. and even then I couldn't sleep. The hospital were brilliant and the staff put Polly at ease because she was terrified. It was really horrible to see. Luckily, Polly was okay after being given a course of steroids and was soon able to go back to supporting her dad by watching him in the jungle. Too cute pig. Twitter.com/q4spuge. Kym Marsh at MSM4RSH. November 26, 2017. Kym, 41, explained, "Polly is dying to see him on the telly and is really missing him. She is going to give him the biggest cuddle ever when he comes back from the jungle." The news comes after fans praised the couple for the co-parenting skills. The couple married in 2008 before splitting in 2013, with Kym citing unreasonable behavior in the divorce.